don't know, I am a Chalk Couture independent designer. I absolutely love what I do. See, we might work on something else tonight. Because I have another thing in plan, so that's fine. While I'm in the mood to do a t-shirt, we're going to do them. So our transfers are reusable up to 8 to 10 times. I can tell you that this one's been used quite a few, actually. Made quite a few t-shirts last year. And we go right back on the backer sheet. This is the shiny side of the backer sheet. This is the dull side. You always want to make sure it goes back on the other side. Alright, so we're going to use Cadet as our ink, and this is our ink. They come in 3-ounce jars. I'm actually going to put on a pair of gloves because I don't want to get anything on the shirt itself when I'm taking it off. So I actually want to put something on to protect my hands because I'm really messy. Y'all know how I am, so let's just not do that today. I probably would cry. Well, I can't get the gloves on. Already to a really good consistency. Just see, I think we get. Going off on my just the timer on my heat press. And this is why I take my gloves off. Let's see something real quick. Make sure my hands are clean. I am a dad, and that is why. Alright. Now I'm going to grab the heat press right over here for just a second. Push that back. It'll take just a minute to come back on. Back up the temperature. It's already warmed up. I messed up. I didn't put anything on that. Crud. Oh well, I already done it now. Got my parchment paper. I did. I sure forgot it. And the boys can just wrap this up, give it to Dad tomorrow. I wish we had some that just have a tool on it, stuff like that. Because that's what he does, tools. So, set up here for a minute. Again, let me let you guys look at that. Alright, so next up we have a woman's shirt here. This will be perfect for tomorrow because it's going to be cold out and I want to be warm. Or maybe it'll be tonight, I don't know. It's going to be really cold. Either way, too cold for me, I know that. This is our Watson glove. Remember I told you yesterday we would be talking about Watson glove. This is our Watson glove design. And $2 of each one of this design actually goes back toward Watson glove. It is a program that we are working on with them, partnership with them. And we help bring light to people who don't always have the capabilities to have light. So this is a really good program, and so I'm going to do it on here, and I can't wait to see how it turns out. Alright, let me... what was that? Oh, I put it up here. And I can tell you, if you're looking for shirts, right now, Walmart has a ton of them on clearance. So if you're into t-shirts and you're wanting to do something, right now is the time. They are really clearing them out and getting them done. I always take that. I set that out over here. Fat Max has been laying in my laundry since yesterday. He barely has moved. I don't know if he's sick or what. He just has not moved. That's okay, though. All right. So, again, our transfers are reusable. 8 to 10 times, sometimes a little bit more. I'm probably going to use the heck out of this one, honestly, because it's not been used before. And I'm using it on a t-shirt. I do not need to fuzz it because it's going to have its own fuzz. So let's go ahead and get started. Let me move that. I don't trust myself enough to go ahead and... better go ahead and put some gloves on because I know myself and how I work. Let's see. pretty good. Pretty good. Yeah. I think we're good. Now I gotta figure out which one of these is easiest to use. So tonight we're gonna use the white paste with it. But I'm gonna use the mauve right there. The marvelous, sorry, not the mauve. Where's that? There it is. Got it up too high. I was like, there's nothing coming off. Oh, I didn't put my gloves on. Let me do this. Hope you guys can see okay. Can you guys see alright? No, I can't see. Trying to make sure I totally got it in there. Make sure I got it good. And Marvelous is a new color as well. Oh, got my finger in it. Lickety split, didn't I? Ooh, love the consistency of this one. Wish they all came like that. Alright. I think I'm probably going to have to put a new glove on. I knew something would happen. All right. Pulling up from the back end. Oh, I love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. How cute is that? I thought it was a day. Sometime. I love it. I think it's perfect. I do. Love the marvelous. It's a very beautiful color. I'll remember that. I this week went in and decided I was going to start labeling my colors. It makes it so much easier for me to find them now. So much easier. Give me just a second. We gotta wait for that to warm back up. Take it just a minute to heat up. Let's see if I can find some questions out here. See if anybody's got any questions. It's beeping at me, but I know it's not ready. Anybody out there? Heat press. I got the heat press at, hang on, alright, hey Bonnie, thank you for sharing. Where did you get the heat press? I got the heat press actually at Walmart. It was on clearance, believe it or not, for $99 last year, about around Mother's Day time. So kind of watch, because they kind of start changing those things out then. Let's see what else it says. I don't know how to make the things reappear. Where did it go? There you go. I don't know. You could press on the mat. Yep. Cute. Love the heart decor. Your chair is talking to you. Yes. Always does that. Isn't that terrible? I don't know who else is on. I can see there are three people watching me. Thank you for watching. Yeah. All right. Let me grab the wax paper, the parchment paper. Every time I think I'm ready for something, I always forget something. I don't know how I would do that. Every time. Come on, sit. I always lay mine on like that. I don't really know if it makes a difference or not. And then hit the timer. Why is it not going? Oh, there it goes. Dims my lights every time. Crazy. Yeah, I used to use my iron, but I make so many t-shirts that this is really easier for me. And I'm going to get into making more t-shirts. I've actually decided to do some vendor shows this year as as a exhibitor for clothing. So I'm super excited about that. There it is. I'm gonna have to buy a new mat. I think I've just done this mat in this week. I think I've done like 10 shirts. So, I don't know. I'll probably do home design as well. I don't really know why I just crumpled that up and put it in the trash. That was kind of dumb. But anyways, down there is my shirt to wear tomorrow. It'll be nice and warm. And actually, I got it extra big. It's a 2X. Probably could have been like a 1X, but since they were on sale, I just went with whatever I had. So. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys have a great evening.